Hey guys, what's up? Hamza here, and today I'll be unboxing my HP Pavilion DV6. This is the latest one, and I believe the model number is 6107TX. It has the second generation Core i7 processor, 2.0 GHz, 4 GB of RAM, 640 GB of hard drive. Sadly, that's 5400 RPM one. And you also get a 1 GB DDR5 graphics card, which is, well, that's interesting. We'll check that out. Here are the specs, if you want to see them written. Okay, focus. There you go. A bit more close up. Okay. So on the front, it has the local warranty card, and beneath that it says Beats Audio. That's because it has the Beats Audio sound card, and it also has four speakers for sound production. If you buy the DV7, you also get a tiny subwoofer as well. Okay, so let's open the box. Okay, at the top we have start here guide and Mulai Darasini. I don't know which language is that. So this might have the instruction manual for putting on the battery and plugging into the charger. I think I know that. Okay. So what's on the side? On the side we got, well, power cable and another power cable, and they just have different plugs. Slightly different plugs, I might say. Okay. And beneath that we have the bridge charger, and that's quite a little bigger than I expected. I have the old Dell one, and that's very slim and small, but this is heavy and big. Okay, so that's empty now. Now let's take out the machine itself. Okay, here's the machine. Let's see if there's something else in the box as well. Just telephone numbers for their support center all around the world. So the box empty. Check out the machine. As you can tell, this is in the black model. This comes in two colors, I believe. One is a steel silverish type and the other is black. So here's the seal. And here's the machine. It's all plastic. I'm slightly disappointed that I thought that it'll be in, well, metal and laser cut design, but it just has slight finish or imprint finish. And from the inside you can see the chiclet style keyboard, two speakers at the top and two speakers at the front for sound, and there you go, Beats Audio. Here's the keyboard, very quiet, not much noisy, but the keys are a bit smaller, I think. Okay, so that's it for the unboxing. I'm gonna take it out and use it and then give you my verdict about this machine. Till then, thank you so much for watching. This is Hamza signing out.